Nothing weird is going on here, just an ordinary day. A zookeeper is not the kind of person to let his imagination run away. Maybe I've finally gone bananas working for the county zoo, but I'm absolutely positively sure those animals cannot do things that they do. So who unlocks the zoo at night? Who pops popcorn in the cages? If my brain were working right, would my thoughts be so outrageous? And why should I be asking you? You're just more of those animals from the zoo.
Mr. Zookeeper,
why don't the animals tell me?
Zookeeper,
if I'm going crazy.
Zookeeper,
there's something going on here.
Zookeeper,
but it's nothing really weird. Walking up the streets of town, the silliest things I think I see. Animals wandering all around, yet no one ever notices but me. Why ever did I start to weave this hokey-pokey bugaboo? It's obviously just make-believe from working so very long here at the zoo. But who unlocks the zoo at night? Who pops popcorn in the cages? If my brain were working right, would my thoughts be so outrageous? And why should I be asking you? You're just more of those animals from the zoo.
Mr. Zookeeper,
why don't the animals tell me?
Zookeeper,
if I'm going crazy.
Zookeeper,
there's something going on here.
Zookeeper,
but it's nothing really weird.
Where'd all the animals go?